Eric Hegelmoe joins us from Eric's farm stand in Pelham. And the farmer's market in Manchester, it's winding down now, isn't it?
We're winding down. We have one more day. It'll be this Thursday, the 21st, will be our last market. It will run from 3 to 6 over on Concord Street. So we hope everyone comes and enjoys us. We still have a lot of good fresh fruit and vegetables available, winter fruits and squashes that anyone can buy.
Yeah, you've brought in quite a variety here.
Well, there's even more. It's still up at the market and a lot of other good products that are available. What we'll be making today, though, is kind of a non-traditional potato leek soup. Traditionally, everyone thinks it's got to be white. It doesn't. We're adding a couple of ingredients that are going to change the color, like chili sauce to give it a little bit of bite, and we're using chicken broth, so it's all going to darken it.
All right.
What we start with very quickly is 3 tablespoons of butter into the pot. Let that melt down, and then you want to take about a cup of leeks, sliced up, thin. And let these saute. Mm-hmm. You don't want to caramelize them or brown them up, because if you do that, it's going to darken it even more. It also will sweeten and change the taste of the leeks.
All right.
Most people are really afraid of a leek because they see it and then they hear that you've got to, you know, wash it down. You take the outer leaves off. You can still utilize these, but they are a little tougher.
Mm-hmm.
Just very simply, don't go to the very end. Take your knife, though. Split it. Save the end, and then you can wash the whole inside to get rid of any dirt.
Okay.
Once that's done, just save the speed here, then just dice it up into whatever you want to cut it.
And you shouldn't use the very end there?
Yeah, it's a little tough.
Okay.
That's where
All
the
right.
root is that we
okay.
trimmed off.
And so then you use the cheese grater here as well?
Well, the cheese grater's in another section. Once this is melted down, all right, and we've mm-hmm. sauteed it down a bit more, as I say, this is really then just to more like wilt it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, once that's done then, we're going to add 4 cups of chicken broth or water. If you want more of the white, use water. All right, a bay leaf. And the chili sauce, there we go.
Okay.
All right, and that's what's going to start to darken this up on you.
Okay.
All right, this is then going to cook for about 20 minutes, and it will then meld all the tastes in for
mm-hmm.
you. Once that's done then, you'll be adding 2 medium potatoes, all right, some celery, dice it up a little bit finer if you like it,
mm-hmm.
a little bit of salt and pepper, more to taste because you are picking up salt out of your celery
right.
and out of your chicken broth.
All right, Eric, we're running out of time here, but then you also add the cream in.
You add the cream, it's the very last thing you add,
all
otherwise
right.
it's going to curdle on you. But once you do that and this is all cooked down, the potatoes are soft. Add your milk or cream like that at the very end and heat that up.
All right, and don't forget the farmer's market on Thursday. This Thursday's the last day, so check it out.
We'd like to thank WMUR-TV for all the help to the farmers.
Well, who wouldn't help you out? Look at all this. Beautiful. We'll be right back.